After Radovid popped her eyes out, she disappeared without a trace. If I've any luck, she's finally eating dirt.
Thought you two were close.
We were, until Philippa sent assassins after me.
From master spy to master criminal. Interesting progression.
Why? Truth be told, they're awfully similar. Both about maintaining a net of informers, being tough in negotiations, bribing officials, the occasional assassination. Same old shit.
Yeah. Except you used to do that in the name of some ideal. And now?
Now I've decided I've slaved enough for ideals. It's time I worked for myself. And thus far, it's been going rather well.
Listen, Dandelion's missing. Any idea what might have happened to him?
Same thing that happens to anyone who steps on Junior's toes.
Meaning?
He's surrounded by splendid virgins who ply him with sparkling wine and pastries stuffed with nightingales' tongues. Come, Geralt, what do you think's happened to him? I reckon he's at the bottom of the pontar, trussed up with the strings of his own mandolin.
Loot.
Far as I'm concerned, he might as well be rotting.
You wouldn't happen to have a bone to pick with Dandelion, would you?
Course I do.
You serious?
Dead serious. Dandelion published a sonnet recently. Second stanza, the shit uses paired couplets instead of an inserted rhyme. Surely you understand how deeply offended the poetry lover in me was. The bastard shan't get away with it.
I was being serious.
As am I when I say I have exactly no time to worry about your gigolo boyfriend. Got me own problems. Problems you might be able to help me with. And if you did, why then I might be inclined to ask after Dandelion, establish what happened to him.
I'll get paid on top of that, right?
Nothing for free, eh? Did you bargain this hard when Emma wanted to hire you?
No idea what you're talking about.
You are the worst liar I have ever known. Glad I don't need you to win a poker game for me. But we've chatted enough. Yeah, I'll...
Maybe I can help. What do you need?
I'd rather show than tell. Picture's worth a thousand words and all that tribe. Ah, and you do realize, if you say anything...
Figured as much.
Excellent. One last request. Oh, let's call it what it is. A command. Don't draw your sword unless I ask you to. So kind as to follow me. Bart, not again.
Bart.
Bart, stop that. Now.
Bart, man. Bart makes Ziggy Lewis joyful.
Beating your head against the wall won't change that.
Bart, hurt. Bart, less thinking. But less thinking, but sadness.
Where'd you get the troll?
From Zerikania. Won him. Card game with a camel merchant.
Your jokes are getting better by the minute.
See me smiling? I'm dead serious.
But I bumpy horses. Hot there. Ziggy Bart take. Good Ziggy.
Don't seem to have trouble communicating with the troll. Why'd you bring me down here?
Take note of that hole. We'll come back to it later. And see that door? Vault behind it, until recently filled with Novigrad crowns and countless other valuables.
But God! Then boom! Chorfoot, go!
Translating into common, someone fucking made off with nearly 20 tons of my gold and all the lighter stuff. And you will help me get it back.
Why don't you handle this? Gotta have connections in the underworld. What do you need a witcher for?
The gold wasn't mine alone. See, I run a members-only savings club, a bank for the initiated. For reasons that should be obvious, I prefer it if my temporary liquidity problems remained private. So I need an outsider.
How do you know you can trust me?
I don't. Counting on your survival instinct. Slip up, and I'll kill you. Feed you to Bart.
Bart, sorry. Bart job that good.
Fine. I'll help you.
You're not exactly bursting with enthusiasm.
Witcher mutations. They strip us of emotion. I'd be jumping for joy otherwise. All right. Ought to look around. But first, some questions.
I'm all ears.
How much was it all worth? Got an approximate idea?
Why the fuck do you care? Figuring your finder's fee. Don't get your hopes up.
Know you too well for that. Just prefer to know what I'm looking for.
3 crates of Nilfgaardian florins, a chest of emeralds, rubies and topazes, silver candlesticks and platters. I could go on.
Shiny Chorfun. Oh, God.
Anyone see what happened?
Other than Bart? No. And the vault's location is known only to the treasure's co-owners. Well, and the thieves.
What about upstairs? Anything unusual happened in the bathhouse the day of the break-in?
No. Happen swears it was calm as ever. The usual customers, no incidents. Bloody bucolic.
Take it the thieves got in through the hole behind you.
You're a regular fucking master sleuth. Any other brilliant deductions you want confirmed? The year, maybe? Bloody name of Redania's king?
No, but I am wondering, for instance, how that hole got there.
Hole, no. Boom. Hole. Bart, look, won't go. Bart, look, no. Only sleep. Bad shoes paid for.
Bad mushrooms? What's that about?
Pops mold. The spores are highly toxic. One whiff and you're dead. Unless you're a troll, that is.
Yes. Bad. Bad troll.
Not talking to you, dimwit. Where was I? Ah, mold spores. They cover the walls of the sewers other side of the vault. Actually thought it was a good thing, you know? A bit of extra protection. Thieves found a way through it.
Bart, you see them?
Bart, through hole. Once see, boom, got what? Breathe, shroom. Sleep, go. Jorfun gone. Bad troll.
Now, stiff upper lip.
Boom. Can you elaborate?
Boom. Big. This like.
I'll elaborate. Explosion. Big enough to blow that fucking hole in the wall, separating the vault from the sewers.
Gotten pretty good at communicating with this troll.
Lots of prior experience. Worked with idiots my whole life.
Try to track down the thief yourself?
Of course. Hired this lummox, Fonz. Thick enough not to ask questions. We knocked back some Pop's antidote and entered the sewers. Soon after, I returned alone.
What happened?
Lad started belching something horrendous. I mean, burps with so much mass the walls shook. Told him, Fonz, stop. You're in the presence of a count. Well, former count, but still. And then he puked up. Up came most of the antidote. Lost his protection. Tried to pull him out. Then I heard a bubbling. Something crawled out of the water. I value the lives of my men, I do. But I value my own even more. Dropped Fonz and ran like hell.
Mind describing this something that crawled out of the water?
No. Doesn't mean I can, though. Air in the sewer's thick with spores. Can hardly see a thing down there.
Must have noticed something. Was it...
No! Didn't notice a fucking thing. Didn't do a taxonomic field analysis either. I know it's an inconvenience to you, but I felt I should get the hell out of there as fast as I could.
Should look around the sewers. Got any more of that Pop's antidote?
Have a few vials left. Got the formula too. Disgusting swill, to be honest. But it'll save your life. Here.
Thanks.
You've naught to thank me for, literally. You're no good to me if you suffocate. Listen, I'll be upstairs if you need me. Sight of this empty vault's giving me an ulcer. Good luck to you.
Dandelion, what the hell have you gotten yourself into? Hey, Bart, got a minute?
Minute? But no minute, Scott. But rocks, Scott. Rocks want?
I mean a minute to talk.
You mean? But nice.
One more time. Can we talk?
Siggy you like. Talk me with.
Why do you like Siggy so much?
Siggy good. Siggy can't take part.
He locked you up, alone, underground. Don't get bored down here. Not much to do.
When Bart not much do, Bart think. Lots.
What about, if you don't mind my asking?
Rocks.
Rocks.
Rocks, interesting.
Anything suspicious happened before the robbery?
Suspicious. But no understand.
Something not normal. Something strange. Maybe you saw, felt, heard something?
Yeah. But here. His
the hissing. Where did it come from?
But his here in love tree.
What?
Where Bart turned it on.
What kind of hissing was it? Like a snake?
No. A piece other. Not animal or that.
Right. So, like what?
Like... rock?
A hissing rock. Mm-hmm. All right. Let's change the subject.
Good. But time got. Chorfun go. But God now nothing.
Thanks for your help. So long.
Long. Long.